Meghan Markle's half-brother said her father would be extremely hurt by Prince Harry's claims that the royals were the family she's never had. Thomas Markle Jr. told the Daily Mail in a video interview that Markle had a good family and an amazing childhood. It was just a little shocking because Meghan had an amazing, amazing childhood growing up and she had a lot of family, Markle Jr. said. Especially at Christmas and the holidays, she had Christmas at my house, Christmas at her mom's house, my dad's house. So, as far as the family that she never had, I don't really get that, he continued. The half-brother also said his father, Thomas Markle, would be extremely hurt by Harry's comments. He dedicated the majority of all his time and everything to her, Markle Jr., said. He made sure she had what she needed to be successful and get to where she's at today. Markle Jr. said he was also hurt by the prince's comments. The Oregon resident said he has not spoken to his half-sister since 2011 and does not expect an invitation to the wedding but added he would like to attend. I don't know if she gets to invite who she wants. But she'll reach out if she wants me there, she'll call me, Markle Jr. said. She knows where to find me. But that's up to her, there's no pressure. I wouldn't mind seeing my little sister have the biggest wedding in the world. That would be incredible. If my dad doesn't walk her down the aisle, then I will. The backlash began after Prince Harry made some comments about his family's Christmas celebrations with his fiancée Markle. He said in a recent interview with BBC Radio 4, "There's always that family part of Christmas, there's always that work element there as well. And I think together we had an amazing time, getting in there and it's the family I suppose that she's never had." Markle's half-sister, Samantha Grant, slammed Harry's comments on Twitter. "Actually she has a large family who were always there with her and for her," Grant tweeted. The Suits actress reportedly has an estranged relationship with her older sister. "Actually she has a large family who were always there with her and for her."